I'm Sushri Sangeeta from MIT ISBJ. First of all, congratulations, you look lovely. I just wanted to know, ma'am, having co-founded and having co-directed festivals like Jaipur Festival and Echoes of Mountains in Bhutan, how relevant do you think a festival, a literary festival, is in a city like Pune with a social theme of animal welfare?
I think it's wonderful because a man and his environment is the most basic issue before us today, and a theme helps to give focus to a set of sessions, and it's also something that appeals to young audiences. And I really congratulate the Pune Festival on taking such good programming and good ideas.
And ma'am, on a personal note, like Paro was my favorite till I encountered Priya. So is there another book that I can look forward to?
I hope next year you'll get my new book.
I'll be in wait, ma'am. Thank you so much. Thank you.